Hey guys, I know it's been a while since I've done a cover. Like, I can't believe how long it's been, but it's because I've been really just busy with school, and everything and bleh. But right now we have a long weekend because of Thanksgiving, which was yesterday. And so I have nothing better to do besides maybe homework, but whatever. So I'm going to be covering One Direction's Story of My Life. I'm getting the CD today in the mail. I'm so excited. And I chose this song because I think it is simply amazing. And I hope you guys think my cover is also simply amazing. Hope you guys enjoy. Written in these walls are stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. It seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. Written on these walls are the colors that I can't change. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here in its cage. And I know that in the morning I'll see us in the light upon her ear. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm and time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. And I've been waiting for this time to come around. But baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. 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 I hope you guys liked that, and just so you guys know, my favorite member is Niall Horan. So comment below who your favorite is. I'd love to know. Bye for now. Hopefully I can post more covers.